A metal rod drops down and stretches it. Low-pressure air expands the preform. Then a high-pressure burst of air inflates the preform until it hits the edge of the mold. The edge of that mold is icy cold because of the chilled water being piped into it. It's that cold metal that sets the bottle shape.